Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to episode 4 of Inscription. Let's start a new game for the first time. This is fine. Achievement unlocked. In the beginning, the world did not know cards. That is, until the day the scribes arrived. Hey! Wait a second. Each have their own method of inscription to create cards. Grimoire used her quill to inscribe the epitaphs of the dead. Leshy used his wildlife camera to capture beasts. PO3 used a particle scanner to copy the CPUs of robots. And Magnificus used his brush to paint his wizard pupils. With the cards created, the scribes had solidified their power. Until one day a challenger arrived to replace one of the scribes. Choose a starting deck to mark your ambition. To replace Magnificus and become the Scribe of Magic. Cards are added to your collection.
What is this?
The cabin in the woods. 273. No. No fish, no pass. The angler. The gold. Found a card pack inside. See the beastly card pack. Thick droid. Can't. Sapphire Mox? Instead of like Mox Sapphire. Sapphire Mox on the board provides a blue gem to its owner. Yours to trade. No chance of any pelts. No, this is boring, but I also accept foils. Please. Or boss! I don't have the foils, though. Stop shaking! The only thing you have to fear is your own inadequacy. Behold me, I am Leshy, the scribe of beasts. We share a desire for you to challenge me, but first... I know what you're thinking. No, this is not my legendary camera, not the one I used to create beast cards. This one's a mere replica. We use it to create photos of the beasts in these woods. I suppose the prospector angler and the trapper. Each require a photo before they will continue battling you. Return to me when they are all defeated. Picture of a dog, a fish, and something else. You're here, marvelous. I'm Grimoire, scribe of the dead. Until quite recently, I was disgraced. Though I was returned to my former glory, with the help of some unlikely friends, if you wish to test your skills against me, you must first prove your wits. So, which two marks the final resting place of my lovely ghouls? It's eaten by a hungry dog. Does not hold a grudge. the lack of a valid one. You require a short lesson, magical, powered by mocks, or some refer to them as gems. If you have one of these mocks on the board, you may play cards with that card. Start by playing one. See, now you may play magical cards with that gem's color. Interesting, you won, but now I'm a bit less cold. Take a pack on the house. Hey, foil! Another creature you own dies, is returned to life, and dies again immediately. Hey, Bloodhound! Casey Hobbs from the tombstone on the left. Defibrillator failed. So I don't know how these all died. Sniff, I beg of you. Wish who battle, please? Let us get it over with. Again, an early hit. That gets completely removed. So they chew me out, now please look away, turn your eyes to this card pack instead. Interesting. A stone marks my grave. Please do not go digging up my bones, Sawyer. Maybe I'll get a few card packs and I'll start. Health of Bone Heap by one. Living slice of lemon. Well, I think we'll fight at least. Oof, no. Okay, I think I'm doing good here. Oh no, oh no. Ta-da! We did it! Let's take this. I still need three more pieces. Not as mean to do, but I had to do it again anyway. Come back with some sort of an offering. I don't know, maybe I'll get some meat. A falling piece of ice. I figure I'll make a nice deck off camera just before going to do this fight. There was no cure. I don't know, did I just use that to... Oh, you can do this to change like the design of your character, okay. I like this one. This one's fine. Brought down by scurvy, and there is no cure. Hereby does not hold a grudge. Okay, okay. Okay. Okay, hit by a falling piece of ice, obviously. The defibrillator failed, or it does not hold a grudge. And you... You were bitten. Do not sniff or snarl. You were bitten. Which means that you were brought down by scurvy, and there was no cure. Life didn't give me lemons, so I died. Yeah, you were totally brought down by scurvy. Doesn't really seem like any of them really hold a grudge. There we go! Hold up a second. Sure, fine, whatever, I can do this here. I have a lot of death cards. I can also use a bit more magic. Let's do this. On the side of the board, get one power. That would be useful. So there's no Mox Gods, Gem Fiend, Perishes. I can take out the Emerald ones. And exchange throw in. There, so now I just have to worry about two colors, not three colors. Because having three colors at once is a fair bit to worry about. Now it's time to battle. I mean, it's never truly die, you know? Let's see how you fare. Oh gosh, is everything going to like come back on like second phase or some such? Ah, well, sure. Alright, awesome. Oh yeah, good point, good point. Thank you. Okay, I'm just slightly ahead now. Just ever so slightly ahead. I can do this. What? Oh, total mox cards, not just blue moxes. Okay, awesome. We're halfway there, though. You might not like what comes next.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, no. Okay, what is the difference that it makes with it being a quartz? Being a corpse means it has no power. That's the difference that it makes. Okay, wait, hold up. I can do this. Alright. Yes, I know, Cinnamon, you love snuggles and you love being pet and you love all the attention. So I'm gonna keep giving you more. I mean, obviously. Bunch of 1-1s. Finally, the Bonehound is gone. Be good. How do I do this? I can totally just do this and attack right over you. And unfortunately, yeah, I can't do anything. Came very close, though. Alright, well, then let's try again. Another attempt, very well. Ungade. The Ungrade. Thank you. Yeah, yeah, the end is never the end. Cinnamon claw in the stomach. Seriously, stop. Okay, sorry. Just trying to concentrate a little bit on here, because the Bonehound stuff is a little bit of a thing to actually think about here. But it looks like we got it now. Maybe take out those cards that draw a bunch of cards. Not... Oh, shoot. Not the best choices. Oh dear, you lost. So if we chosen you, would we be done? You defeat me. I was not expecting that. I see your ambition to replace my nemesis, but well, between you and I, there will come an opportunity to change your mind. I beg that you spare me. Take these, then go. Hey, it is two packs. Multiple packs. These packs, not just these cards, in this pack. Battery low. So we have to take pictures of things. And you're the one that we're hoping to replace. Greetings, if you're reading this, it must be because you have challenged me. My name says to a card ballot or to earn the ability to first defeat my three graduate students. It's for you to discover. So find them and fight them. All right. Hey, what's up? Huh. It's a double mox. I kind of have to, right? Curiouser and curiouser. Hi, fellow. How do I, like, remove all my foils I don't want? Can I burn cards? How do I get the monies? Alright, so not only do I have to find things to take pictures of, let's see your deck. I really doesn't stand a chance against me. Look, I'm trying. Sigh! Thank you. weird, but okay. It's like, hey, look, let's do some simple puzzles. I think I understand the logic of that puzzle. Oh! It requires energies. I'm very busy, but I have to play against you. Ow! Okay, okay. I think I understand how all this is supposed to work. Alright, yeah, that's the start of circuit, that's the end of circuit. So that creature gets an extra power because it's in this overall circuit. Alright, now that they don't have a circuit anymore, they're back to being weak. Oh, I get money. It's the teeth. I get the money. So that's at 2 so far, so if I make a circuit, wait a second, that will stay the same, but all of those will be increased. Okay, okay, so what this does is, that was one, that changes these to 0 and 0, so if we take that out, that's 3, 2, 3, because that middle one was a 0, and it gets increased by that, but now those 3s are being decreased. So I want these on either end in order for it to work at all. Anything that's not between two of them won't matter. Okay, and that breaks the chain altogether. There we go, then we need that at the overall end, okay. So now apparently that works! And the melter. Sure. Fine. So be it. Only one. Good to know. Done. Flawless victory. Unfortunately, no extras. Okay. Interesting, interesting. I was just playing around, but okay. Darn. I mean, I know that the null has to be on one of the edges, and that helps a lot. And more cards to, toss. That was curious. Is that just a surrender, or is that supposed to happen? They didn't have any cards, like, ready to go.
Whoa. Did I make it to the end? There were three of them that I fought against. Oh no. This is absolutely dreadful. Well, that works out well enough, I suppose. Hold on, that destroys that, which destroys that, which destroys that, and that gets destroyed anyway, and then boom. Bulltown leaps over to there. Okay, so you just made a whole bunch of that, but it doesn't really matter, does it? Well, yeah, sure, I take two direct, but then this happens. Oh, shoot. Right, that. Small issue. But this will be fine. This is going fast, but now I have issues for the rest of it. forgot to go over to the left there. And now more of this backstory stuff. I'm sure looking through this, there's something to be seen. But I don't particularly care to. I'm sure there's some like, oh, if you watch all the footage every time blah 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 thing happens. I just don't care to do so. Salmon. Have a fish, but I have a fish. How do I? And I have your dog too. I have a bolt hound at least. Find the dog food in the cabin. Oh, it's this thing. Because if you open this up too early, yeah, you find the pile of meat. Okay, sure. Well, let's do this. The bait gets the shark. I remember that. I got that one. Remember, all that stuff before was a continue game, and this is the new game. Want to step in that thing. Fine, let's walk in it. Oh, shoot. Picture of an injured rabbit. Oh, I was gonna say, oh wait, there's writing on this tree, but no, that's just how all of them are. That's bark. Excuse me. So we fought two of you people. Oh yeah, and like the trapper and the trader being like the same head, just upside down, is kind of marvelous. Wasn't I supposed to get a pelt card? Shoot. Thank you. I'm thinking. Yeah, and there's no real penalty for losing, huh? What can I do? Oh, hey! Squirrel. Oh, shoot, I want the ore balls. Squirrel ball, do-do-do-do-do. Oh my gosh, it's... So what? I want that, but I can't quite afford it. A little bit better than I could have gotten it. Send it for your ultimate match. Let's describe a beast to yourself for my beastful story. No mercy, only fangs.